How are you guys? This is Vernier, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. We haven't recorded one of these 2 weeks, so... Yeah. Last time my YouTube channel is inactive, is what you should say. And we're on our YouTube creative world. Oops. Oh, I don't have an outro. Okay. I gotta do that outro, you know? I'm going to tell you. So, scroll down here. And ride here. You can ride the slides and go with you. The first people rolling slower. I'm gonna call that rolling slower. But it's basically like this. And then it's just the cousin. Alright, so. I'm gonna do. Turn this into a base. Yep. You can call this Brewing Lab though. Yep. So first of all, of course, we need the passcode, yep. We need to have a passcode. So by doing that, I'm gonna use some bricks, glass, and a whole bunch of redstone, like buttons. Hold on, I want to. I just said primarina, right, didn't I? Prismarine blocks, so. Prismarine, there. There's some redstone repeaters, torches, pistons. Yeah, we're set. So, that's time to skip over this thing, though. Yeah. Build through. Gosh, this. What's happening? Gosh. Forever it switched to primary blocks. This mouse is really weird. So, yeah. Now, first of all, I got a cool idea. Before, I just saw it. Where's those sea lanterns? Sea lanterns. So if I keep on digging, put the ceiling through that bottom, put some more prismarine bricks here, and here. And let's place some glass in the show, yeah. Over your sea lanterns. That looks pretty cool. And it doesn't interfere our redstone. So, yeah. Not building. Time for some redstone. Signs up. So now, door, I need this thing. Yeah, I'm gonna put it there. So, I need the slots. So, as most of you know, doors in Minecraft are pistons. That's the pattern. Hold on a moment. Let me put these one closer. So that blocks when it's extended. And five buttons. So that's there. Go on. One of the buttons to do a symbol. So type in the number 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, actually, I'm gonna make a tutorial on how to make these. So, I guess technically this is a tutorial, but you walk here. Hold on. I'm gonna do that. That. Now they should be extended. Yeah. So now button 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put redstone. Catch all these. Hold on. No. So first you attach all those, right? So what do you do? That basically means that so what you need to do is to take out some of these. So I need to think of passcode. I'm gonna do 3, 4 as our passcode 3, 4. So break 1 and 2. Break is 5. Then just fill up the area. So, I'm also going to make this a game. Like what matches the theme. So yeah. I'm going to work on a lot of security on this, although this one is just kind of recorded before. On password. What up? I'm gonna do the same pattern on the other side. So that looks just normal, you know? Yeah, just normal. Not like that there's anything suspicious in here. Any types of security. Why would there anyway? Yeah. It's just an unprotected fortress only protected by mobs, so why would there be security? Yeah. Alright, so I'm just making it symmetrical. You can skip to this part. So get this. Then this will be dark primary on bottom. Okay. Let's keep on building. Yeah, so someone would see this. Or just hold on, is this electrical? Oh! Hold on. So then it's 3 here. 5. Alright, so 1, 1. Okay. 1, 1, 3. Alright, so someone's just gonna go up to this and they're like, oh, look at that, it's a fortress mushroom thing. And they'll see that they need to enter a passcode. 1, no, that didn't work. 2. Oh! Great. Okay. So if you want to make the passcode more secure, I just locked myself in here and okay. You can add something called an AND gate. Yeah. An AND gate. So if I go in here, the redstone, and I kind of. Now I need to do something along the lines of this. So. It's gonna be like. Hold on. So I need to move this, it'll be like that. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. So, put redstone in there, put some redstone here. I need to put another torch right here, so. Okay, hold on, let me show you an example. So usually it works better with levers than it does with buttons, these AND gates. So I'm going to show you an example. Okay, right here. So, 1 up, 2 up, 3 now. 4 now. If I press 2 and 4 at the same time, it should have. What? What is this? What's that? Hold on. Okay, I did something wrong. That's what I did wrong. I'm gonna grab a random block with an 8 point. Alright, so. Yeah. Let's try a bubble. So now, once I replace these things. I don't know, I was eating. for the afternoon. Go inside here. Oh, he's in the buttons too. Sorry, not buttons. Let's see, I'm going in here and I... Okay. So I'm going in this building and I'm like, I have no clue what's going on. So, go in here. No. No. This? That wasn't supposed to happen. Hold on. So I hope you guys are gonna be able to leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see all of you guys as being on Christmas one. Okay. It must be this world right now. Hold on. Alright. You need a hat. Figure out what was wrong. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys on the next video with this fortified castle. See you guys. Ciao.